We have a diversity issue in the industry that we're trying to fix.
Sixth graders, we have a visitor today. Her name is Niamani Knight.
So how much do you know about programming?
Not a lot.
Not a lot?
I was just a typical kid hanging out with friends, focused on recess. It was just all fun.
Have any of you heard of Hour of Code?
Yeah.
Yeah? Have you guys used it before?
No. I've always loved math and science and just exposing students to Hour of Code. You don't just see a bunch of letters on a keyboard or something that you have to create, but really gives you the step-by-step process and seeing how it was created.
Okay, so yeah, that's right. Codeorg is absolutely necessary. Number one, they focus on women and underrepresented minorities.
So this is a Codeorg website. So what you're able to do is now start programming the things.
My team here, Amazon Future Engineers, do making inroads in that way as well. Our mission is to increase accessibility to computer science by partnering with Codeorg and Niamani.
When I was 13, I created something called Stream Kids Expo. STREAM stands for Science, Technology, Reading, Engineering, Arts, and Manufacturing. All the learning is hands-on, fun, and educational.
Congratulations, you completed it. Do you want to give it one try?
I'm excited to see what she's going to do in the future. I hope that she comes to Amazon.